guys, welcome back to our Trinee Reaction YouTube channel.
This is
Amanali.
Yeah.
And this is
Girisha. Hope you guys are doing good. Hope you guys are safe, sound, and being healthy in this pandemic. And even you're sort of good.
Yes.
And today we are going to react on a Korean drama. Yes, a Korean drama.
10년, 20년이 지나더라도.
모든 일을 끝내고 조선 땅과 야진 땅에 살아있는 모든 걸 죽여버리고 나도 당신들 곁으로 갈 거야.
이름은 킹덤아신전. It is based on the character Ashin. So the series will be releasing on 23rd of July on Netflix this year.
Right.
Yes, and also the director is Kim Sung Hoon.
Yes, and the cast of this drama is this is season three, right?
Yeah,
it's a season three, and the cast of this drama is Jung Ji Hyun. She's a very famous actress. Korea there, and she's been coming up with she's been experimenting with different characters in various movies, and that's how she's been loved by her audience over there. So yes, it's Jun Ji Hyun, then it's Park Byung Hyun, Kim Si Ah, Kim Roy Ha, and also Kyo Hwan. So this is basically, as we mentioned, it's season 3. We have no idea, but it's going to come up on Netflix on July 23rd. So we were like excited to know what is it, you know, exactly, because there was a lot of, reviews, and there were many trailers released by many countries, like
yes,
various countries, Netflix, Brazil, Netflix, Indonesia,
Asia, like
yeah,
Netflix Asia, so
it was really caught our eyes,
yeah. Yes.
So yes, and that is the reason we wanted to give it a shot and see that what it is exactly, because seems
like something really different, man.
Really different, yeah.
Yeah.
The poster, the teaser, like we felt like something that we were looking for, you know, a different content, sort of
completely unusual story.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that's what we were looking for, and we came across this. So let's watch the trailer. What do you say?
Yes.
Before that,
yeah, please do, if you are new to our channel, then please do go ahead and click that subscribe button below. And also please do follow us on other social media platforms like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, as well as YouTube, of course. And also don't forget to watch this video
till the end.
Yes. Yeah. And accordingly, if you like it, so you can
subscribe it sooner.
Sooner,
and
yes.
Stay tuned for more reaction videos, guys. So
yes,
let's go ahead and dive in.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Wow,
nice camera.
Camera angle, yeah. Who are you waiting for? Wow, nice.
이상한 불을 봤어요.
A strange plant.
죽은 사람을 살린대요.
그래서 더 안 된다니까.
그럼 어떡해요?
Sorry about.
엄마 저렇게 죽게 놔둘 거예요?
오. Okay. Okay, wait, so, like, I'm not understanding, like,
what?
Is everybody behind the plant or something? Why those people are going in the jungle, and then she's telling her father or the whether the person is, you know,
mm-hmm.
That she needs to go there and she is aware of a plant,
mm-hmm.
and
that can save her mom's life?
Probably, yeah. That's what it seems like, but then some showing dead in the jungle.
There are many people who are dead, like who are being infected or something. Okay, so don't know. He said her mother is being infected, and I guess people in the village also might be infected because there are no people. I mean, I couldn't see people around them who are clean like you and me. The girl herself, you know, isn't that as if she has fought something. There is something going on in the village. There is some sort of something bad is happening. Overall,
is what I mean. Right.
The girl, the father, her mother. It's like, you know, they are. Yeah, some distress sort of like.
So I want to know why those people who are in the jungle, why they are being chased by a tiger and some sort of animal, tiger, I don't know. Even that animal was eating that leaf, that plant, and then his eye turned into something.
And it was written, somebody said that, I think it's the girl herself.
Somebody said that don't go to that place. Let's see, we'll check what's there. I'm already into it, I'm already liking it. Yeah.
Kudere 눈에서 피눈물을 흘릴 수 있게만 해준다면.
Oh. Wow, nice transformation.
지금 당장이 아니어도 됩니다. 내년. 내년 아니. 복수를 해주십시오.
I'm getting chills. So yes, that was the trailer. Quite chilling. I literally got goosebumps, guys.
She's a little sensitive to something seen, creepy visuals.
Creepy visuals, I am.
But I'll still watch this movie because series.
So I'll still watch this TV series, which is going to come on Netflix. The reason is because South Korean movies and series are very well known for their zombie movies and series.
Their
visuals are really good. So that is the only reason I would love to watch.
I believe that their fictional stories are really something unique, something incredible, something unique.
And the way it is being filmed is
unique.
And awesome.
It is a different cinematography. Yes. And it's different in itself as compared to what the Hollywood visuals effects that we get to see mostly in sci-fi movies or any such fictional movies. In India, visuals are have improved until now, but still summarizing the South Korean cinemas or dramas, the visuals are different in itself. That keeps the audience loyal to the dramas, the series.
It will make you glued till the end to know what is exactly the story or what is going to happen. That's the only thing that will keep you glued. I see it's a similar kind of a process I see when even when in South Korean drama or series or movies, I see that they are very well into the project. Each and every member, cast and along with director, the way they give themselves, the way they prepare themselves to put in the movie, they even have that, I just watched some videos on the YouTube, the way they have conferences, before launching the series or even before to start shooting or something. They greet each other, they make sure everyone is comfortable, they make sure everyone knows everyone, their names along with their names. On the set also they have this kind of stick or something on their body with their name, so that if it's a hairdresser or a lighting person or whoever, they know their name. They can call out by their name, they can address, and they can. It's a very nice and respectful manner that they themselves they put in the project. You know, okay, so organized. Well organized, yes, that's the word. Very well organized, what I have seen. When it comes to Hollywood, obviously they are at another level. So I see the similar thing in South Korea.
We can literally see the efforts actually, yes, to bring out, you know, the dedication and the effort actually basically in their projects as well. So very kids.
They make sure everybody's comfortable on the
set. Yes. And all work is properly organized and properly done. Yes. Whatever work is assigned to each and every staff, right from the actors, directors, or camera, or light person. Each and every work is to be done on time and the way it is planned. And so we actually just thought of you know, going to understand what, after watching the trailer, we really wanted to do, what this series is really about, what it is trying to say. So we got to know that basically the character Ashin, in the season 2, I guess she.
So somewhat it feels like when she's younger, there is some happening in her village and her tribe. People are literally dying along with her, you know.
There is some sort of plague or, I don't know, infection
that happens. And people don't help them from other, probably other kingdom or something, like, you know.
Yeah.
Her family feels helpless or something.
Yeah. So I think so that small girl is that girl actually.
The
Jinji character, yeah. And also, there has, so like when she grows up, it's like she wants to avenge for her tribe's death or her family's death, and that's why she's fighting, she's trying. So her revenge is, you know, through shedding blood, that is what he does.
Probably because that's what she, you know, seems like she's probably like a warrior, she is training herself, she is climbing the branches, you know. When or arrow, the transition that it showed.
Right.
So it's like, you know, she's returned. It seems like she has returned to take some
revenge.
But I'm very excited to watch this series. What about you?
Yeah, even I am excited.
Yeah.
But even I feel a bit you know, different with those creepy scenes and all.
And also, so, I wanted to mention that it's a kind of zombie. Plague or whatever that takes place, it's turning people into zombies. So even the last scene where I got scared, you know, the person is normal, that person is running, and suddenly the person is zombie. So yes,
excited. Maybe might see a few scenes.
Yeah.
The visuals.
Yeah.
Yes, guys. So that was our reaction for today, and so looking really forward to it. And also, guys. Please do stream or watch the series on YouTube channel Netflix. That's a really good thing. They have the entire seasons and series available on Netflix. That's a good thing. So yes, guys, take care, stay safe, and stay tuned for more such upcoming reaction videos. And if you have anything on your mind or if you are well about
like
or would like to share, yes, definitely please do let us know in the comment section below. So we will be, you know, more than happy to react. Check them out.
Yes, guys, and if you like this video, then please do not forget to give it a big thumbs up, and also do like, share, and subscribe to our channel.
And the link to our previous reaction videos will also be mentioned right up there in the corner, as well as in the description box below. So please just spare some time, and if possible, please do check them out.
And until then, take care, guys, and see you in the next video. Thank you.